station entitled "The High Hope." Let's give them a round of applause.